How to calculate annual interest rates. Hi, I'm Jason, and you're watching the Honest Finance channel, where we'll take everything financial, bunch of different subjects, and I'll give you the honest truth about them. So first off, let's figure out how to do interest. So first thing you gotta do, you've gotta have a principal amount of money. That would be either debt or an amount that you're investing. Okay, so in this case, we'll just use debt. So let's start with the number 10,000 at 5% interest rate, okay? What you're gonna do is you're gonna take $10,000, so 10,000, your principal amount, and you're gonna divide that by 0.05. In a calculator, that's 5% interest. Now, after you've calculated that, you're gonna end up with the number 500. Now, what that means is that you're gonna be spending $500 a year on interest on $10,000 principal amount at 5% interest. So once you have $500, then you divide that by 12, which is the number of months in a year, that giving you $41.66 a month in interest. Now that number can be kind of different depending on you're paying down your vehicle, you're paying down your loan, but that's how it works. So in this case, it's hurting you by $41.66 a month because that's what you're paying to have the loan. Now, if you were investing and you were making $41.66 a month, then that's putting you ahead. So I'm Jason, and this is the Honest Finance channel, and I gotta start somewhere. This is my first video. I will roll out whatever I can on the subject of finance. So that's all.